driving over the intercoastal waterway north off of Dauphin Island, Alabama. We're going to head up at Port Alabama and head over to I-10. Just spoke to Mule on the phone. Sounds like he's doing good. He won't be home, but I'll be spending the night at his place up in Dauphin, Louisiana.